In New Warsaw Ghetto, the Warsaw Ghetto, if you know, you don't know, this was during right before World War II, all of the Jews were put into a very small part of the neighborhood and left to rot with people walking around them, you know, going to work, going home. They were stepping over the cadavers of older people, over starving children. They didn't care. And that's what these concentration camps remind me of, the Warsaw Ghetto. And I'll end with this one. The new Warsaw Ghetto is around the corner on the Texas-Mexico border, down the street on the California border, the Arizona border. Publicly financed, corporately owned, government-operated enclaves of despair, the new Warsaw Ghetto metastasizes in the not-so-good old USA, in detention camps, in cages, in isolated, windowless prisons driven like spikes in the southern border. In the new Warsaw Ghetto, children are torn from their families and warehoused like animals shivering under aluminum covers or left to sleep on unforgiving streets. In the new Warsaw Ghetto, tear gas smothers and the feds demother thousands of refugee children. They are red meat for the haters, for men of means and for mean men. The rules of ethnic cleansing. The refugees are brown and must be kept down, must be kept out. The country is full, he says, as if it's a hotel. No room for you, even though this is their land, this is their America too. They have journeyed 3,000 miles to escape their failed state. A legacy of U.S. interventions, dirty wars, tortures, exploitation, and control. They have entered into a mouth of hatred, a tight sphincter of hostility. In the new Warsaw Ghetto, families disintegrate, disappear, desaparecidos. To the haters, I say, careful, lest you become a refugee of a fire, a flood, a mudslide, a drought, a tsunami, an earthquake, a tornado, a drought, a hurricane, a market crash, a massacre, a mortgage, a sinkhole, an eviction, a tyrant, a war. Careful, lest you become a refugee, forced to escape collapsing ports of entries from which there is no return. Careful, lest you become a refugee, desperate and stuck on an invented line, stranded on a slim island of terror, denied, denounced, dehumanized. Careful, we are all straddling, fraying edges, the uncertainty of madmen, of natural disasters, eminent domains and rash developments of Warsaw ghettos. Soon we may all be on the move in search of a refuge from disintegrating societies and from the paralyzing devastation of human love. Thank you.